ammunition you got shot. What else is there? And scalp you while you scream. That's blah, blah, blah. More smash, stab, kill. Kill you now. Mantle. You look for me? I've been here, see? Idiot! You're a member! I already stopped that! Don't never hurt me! Just me! It went over well! How to slay these beasts! Open it! Nazdug.
is his will. Mordor is ours, and fairly won. You will take this message from Sauron back to your Spider Queen Shelob, the last daughter of Ungoliant. Your eggs will not be allowed to hatch in Mordor. Your children will no longer prey on the Morgul flies. You will depart this realm, abandon your nests in Nan-Ungol. You have grown fat on our generosity. We have fed you as we would a pet, allowed you to run unfettered. This ends now. Our union, as it was, has ended. Our will is irresistible. We have spoken.
Every creature here seems to live to slaughter every other.
And every one of them will learn to fear us above all.
Me and my Uruks, you miserable cur!
You're nothing compared to me, you idiotic worm!
Yes!
Yes!
A fool that comes between Uruks fighting is a dead fool!
Murder all traitors! Forfeit your mind! Death!
Thank you.
yet, but only if you stick your ear to the ground.
What? That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
You have to listen to the air.
And make you weep blood. I'll rip your tongue out and feed it to you. You can't hurt me. Eyeballs.
You interrupt me, impudence.
Am I listening already? Too tough for you!
Stay away from it, Bentley!
I see you!
Thank you.
pin you down and scalp you while you scream. I'll kill you if I must, yes? No matter what you say.
Dead man!
Not letting you run this time. Oh, he's gonna finish it.
Kill that Turtle now!
You don't think so, Ranger?
Yes!
You lose!
Took you Grom so long to come and help me fight off that Caragor?
We was finishing the last of the Grom.
That stuff is gonna get you killed. You should drink more of it. Then you won't.
Did I just hear something?
Caragor.
Little Uruks. Time for punishment.
It wasn't me. It was a mistake.
You're trembling.
to me. Enough of this!
I know that last.
I'm too fast for you!
You can hurt me too, though!
I'll kill you for what you said, man-lover!
Sharp on that trick!
We'll have to bleed you both!
Thank you.
idea. The dwarves made this.
You've been drinking. You smell like a mule who's gotten into the rock garden.
It's a fine anniversary present. Look at the craftsmanship.
Our anniversary was last week.
It was brought in from the sea.
You mean you won this at the tavern? My husband. Get in the house.
The rivers of this sea reach beyond the Efel Duoth. If the tribesmen can escape, they could travel north to Minas Ithil,
the Tower of the Moon.
Stayed with him. It is enough.
Here. He probably wants you to have it. It's broken, but...
No, human. You keep it. These are ancient things, those trees. We watch them wither and die with the cold, but always they return. We see strength in their roots and hope as they stretch into the light. Let this token remind you of the elf you tried to save, of the bond between your people and mine.
We are not the first alliance of men and elves to challenge Sauron with Immortal.
No, but we shall be the last. In victory or defeat, my people will diminish.
Yeah, go! Die now! Ghouls! Die!
Waste of spice anyway.
Ah!
here, Galar Mordor.
Came in from the road with a hard look in their eyes, as if they traveled too far and seen too much. They were wizards, true, both of them caked in dust. And when one had talked, he'd stop to think, and there would be the other to finish right up. Like they had one brain and two mouths. It was creepy for sure, but neither seemed to notice. I heard them say they were hunting the darkness. Damned if I know if they found it. But I guess those fellows can find trouble when they're looking for it.
I laughed at Deerheil when he talked of wizards, necromancers, and magic. I told him to stop being a child.
As children, you are closest to the Eldar. When grown, you have no understanding of immortality.
His throne used him as a meat shield. Made it easy to stab through.
Two regiments worth called back home. Maybe a dozen more down with the sweats.
Maybe even more than that. And I don't think we can hide it anymore, no matter how they change up the patrols. The orcs may have already smelled it out, too. They're getting uppity in Mordor. Here, look at this.
That's quite a blade. Where'd you get it?
Off an orc scout. I expect he won't need it anymore. You keep it.
To Mordor, the knife in the back. They do our work for us.
They are united in their hatred of man and dominated by the will of their master.
I need...
Yes, your wife. Again.
It has been a long time. And while the physical pain of your torture will pass, you will always hurt inside. The loss is like a gaping wound. You have suffered quite enough torment, and it is time for your misery to end. Your wife is waiting.
Damn you. They're in the woods. The hidden woods.
Take him away.
What you said?
Yes, our promise. You will be reunited with your wife, now long dead. Now you have betrayed your friends and doomed yourself over a distant memory, a phantom. And when you are reunited with your wife, know that we will also carry your skull as a trifle and a reminder that our will is irresistible. Now go. Your wife awaits.
There are stories and fates more bitter than ours within Mordor.
Those who gave in to despair, who abandoned all hope of redemption. That is not our fate.
I'm gonna learn to ride!
Careful with the pouch, Jorvin. It almost went in the fire.
Wow, that old thing. Time to get rid of that rag. It barely keeps the pipeweed dry.
It is a rag, brother. And I'll keep this souvenir from our first hunt till it turns to dust. Remember us tracking that great spider through Mirkwood nearly 60 years ago? Then drawing her out using live bait?
Yes, but why do I always have to be the bait?
You have a quality. You make things want to kill you. It's a gift, really. But Torvin, this was your first kill. Ours together is what made you a hunter. And I'll treasure it always, brother.
I caught Deerhire puffing on that pipeweed once. He raided the garrison pantry and consumed a week's worth of field rations.
Human minds and appetites are a mystery to my people.
You've all caused us!
I'm not the enemy, you moron! Shut up!
Walker!
Always they send me to do the rotten jobs, eh? And now you show up too? Yeah! Go on, try it again!
Don't you move!
No, not today! You'll never see me coming!
because we weren't weak. Had nothing to do with the captain.
Oops.